first started playing music, it was the 90s, and we were just out of high school. And we used to tour around just the two of us, and we used to play like this. And sometimes it was so difficult because we would be opening for other bands and they would just talk through us, and we just had this one guitar. And I would just play it as loud and as hard as I could, but mainly that just sounded terrible. And we used to come off stage and we would fight with each other because we were so miserable. I know, it really fucking sucked, but we kept going. Because we wanted to quit. But it was awful. Please sign me for a tattoo. I'll pop by later and I'll take care of that. Yeah. As soon as we're done this, I'll come over and say hi. Sound good? I love it when people tattoo things on them that we wrote on them. Anyway, we kept at it, and then more people kept coming, and then we got a band. And it became really fun, and then we started to dance, and it became even more fun, and then fast forward 17 years, and here we are. And now I really like playing acoustic guitar again. So I want to dedicate, I know we didn't come here very often, this is only our second time, but anyone who followed us for a really long time, I want to dedicate these next few songs to you. Thank you for sticking with us. For a time, I hated you for supporting us because I just wanted to quit, but now I really love you for supporting us because this is all.